So, you want to record your Mac screen for gaming. Well, I am going to help you with just that today. I'm going to break this video into three categories: free screen recording programs, paid screen recording programs, external screen recording programs. First, here are the freebies. The first way to record your Mac screen is to use Mac's inbuilt screen recorder, which is available on macOS Mojave. To use this feature, you press Shift Command 5 on your keyboard, which brings up controls. You can record the entire screen, record a selected portion, or capture a still image. When you're ready to record your entire screen, which I guess you want to do, click Record. To stop recording, simply click the record button in the menu bar. Your video will automatically be saved to the desktop. If you are recording straight from a game, be sure to open the menu first, as I find it's more easy to access the controls. If you haven't upgraded to Mojave, you can also record the screen with QuickTime Player, which comes on every Mac. Find and open QuickTime Player, then choose File and New Screen Recording from the menu bar. The screen recording window will open. To start recording, click the Record button. Click anywhere on the screen to begin recording the entire screen, which will be most of you, or if you want, you can drag to select an area to record, but I don't think many of you are going to do that because you want to record the entire area, right? To stop recording, click the record button in the menu bar. QuickTime Player automatically opens the recording. Another free option is Metal for Mac, which you can download from their official website. Metal records your last 30 seconds to 2 minutes of screen footage in the background. To see the footage, all you have to do is press Shift Command 2 and the clip is saved to your movies folder. The downside to these recording programs or features is that you have no ability to record your Mac's inbuilt audio, which is why our next free screen recording program might be a better option for some. OBS Studio is an open source software for video recording and live streaming. Download it from their website or via the link in the description. I'm going to show you how to simply record, not how to live stream. Once you have it open and have set up the auto configuration wizard, to start recording your display, you need to add it in via the sources panel. Press the plus button and click Display Capture. Call it what you want and click OK. You may have to resize it to fit it into the canvas. If you want to record your Mac's audio, you will have to download a separate program called Soundflower, which will be used as an audio output for OBS. To start recording, simply press Start Recording. OBS Studio takes a while to configure for Mac, so I have a full video guide in the description showing the best recording settings and how to record your Mac's audio. Those are the best free screen recording programs for Mac gamers. Now, let's look at the paid ones. Your cheapest option is Capto, which is available from the Mac App Store. Capto is an easy-to-use app that allows you to record video and even edit it. Once you have installed Capto, it is very simple to use. You can decide to record your full screen or an area, and you can even record the audio of your Mac, include your microphone and camera in the recording. To start recording, click the record button. When you start recording, you can stop it at any time by going up to the menu bar and clicking Stop and Save Recording. This will save it into the program where you can edit it and share it as a file. The quickest way to get it out of the program is to simply select the file and drag it to the desktop or any other folder. Remember, Capto will automatically detect your Mac's hardware and OS version and decide on the best recording video settings to use. You can manually change the FPS under preferences and then record, and you can also do that before actually recording in this menu bar right here. However, some Mac models won't be able to go above 30 frames. Your next option is to use ScreenFlow 8, which is a more expensive option, but is a very well optimized app for macOS. ScreenFlow is available from the Mac App Store. This program is not only a decent screen recorder, but also a video editor. You can record your display, camera, microphone audio, and computer audio. To start recording, click the record button. After you have finished recording, you can edit it and choose how you want to output the footage. When you output the footage, be sure to share it at either 1280 by 720 for low end Macs and 1920 by 1080. For high-end Macs. Be warned, depending on your hardware and length of the recording, it may take quite a while for the file to be exported from ScreenFlow. And finally, the best way to record games on Mac is by using an external screen recorder, such as the Elgato game capture devices. Using an external capture device is great, as it won't use up your Mac's resources when recording. To record a Mac with Elgato HD60S or HD60 or a previous version, you will plug the USB connection from the Elgato into your Mac and connect the HDMI cable from the HDMI import of the Elgato capture device into your Mac. Some Mac models have built-in HDMI and thus will not need any adapter to connect to the HDMI input of the Elgato. However, newer models use Thunderbolt 1 and 2 ports, and lately, Thunderbolt 3 or USB-C ports, which means you need to purchase a mini DisplayPort to HDMI adapter or a USB-C digital AV multiport adapter. Once you have connected your Elgato properly to your Mac, download the Game Capture HD software from Elgato. Open the program, and your screen should automatically appear in the window. To record audio, you will need to use a separate program which comes on Mac called Audio MIDI Setup. Open Audio MIDI and choose a new multi-output device. Check HDMI and your built-in output. This will send audio to the game capture software. It's worth noting that if sound doesn't appear and you've set it up correctly in Audio MIDI, restarting your Mac often fixes this solution and the audio will appear. This is the most expensive option, but it is more than worth it, providing you with true raw gameplay footage. And that's it, how to record your Mac screen for gaming. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask me in the comments. And if you want, watch this video on how to benchmark and track your FPS for Mac gaming. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.